I know that suit. Your overseer was here. She said to be on the lookout for you. Your overseer told me to expect more vault dwellers. I have supplies I can sell to help you on your way.
TNJ here, letting you know that Steelheart is fully charged and ready for action. If you're in Morgantown, go ahead and activate him so we can check the alarms on the stash rooms. Just make sure he doesn't take too much damage. I've got enough repair work as it is.
Systems online. Weapon system charging. Initiating. Patrol routine. Attention, citizens. Please clear the area immediately. Responder operation in progress. Danger level high. Come to the responders' base at Morgantown Airport to trade for goods and supplies. Join the responders today. Do not attempt to flee. Justice will be served swiftly and fairly. Responders need you. Sign up at Morgantown Airport. Make your world a better place. Join the responders. Yourself. The responders are currently seeking volunteer medical and security personnel. Report to Morgantown Airport for training. Consider helping those in need. Donate your excess supplies to the responders. Initiating search for hostile target. please report any suspicious raider activity to the restrictions. Join the responders today. Hostile target detected. Please report any suspicious raider activity to the responders. Do not confront the raiders yourself. Volunteer medical and security personnel report to Morgantown Airport for training. Approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed. Hostile target identified. The responders need you.
responders, the food processing machines at Mama Dolce's have finally cooled down enough to work again. I've set them up to make cans of stew using the ingredient containers spread around the factory. Well, machines make a hell of a racket, so you'll probably get some unwanted guests.
personal journal. 4 years of living, learning, and breathing Vault-Tec. Graduating with honors in the Overseer track. Dad was so proud. Came out even though he was already so sick. I must have impressed the right people because I was offered the next available Overseer slot. I had just graduated. It was supposed to take years. Maybe they knew the war was inevitable. When I learned that 76 was going to be built, I was so excited I jumped right out of my chair and did a little dance around the living room. Appalachia would be safe, no matter what happened. Evan chose that moment to propose. A luckhead. He knew I wouldn't say no, hearing the news. He knew me better than anyone. Dad died a few months after Evan and I moved in together. He really wanted to walk around the aisle. I didn't really get to walk down there either. I think it's time I went home. I owe Evan that much.
Responders, the food processing machines at Mama Dolce's have finally cooled down enough to work again. I've set them up to make cans of stew using the ingredient containers spread around the factory. Machines make a hell of a racket, so you'll probably get some unwanted guests.